We're gonna follow a slave ship west to find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
You'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. Last ship that nearly grabbed you. It's been coming here to the crater area. Every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A mega mech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Come on. It's this way. All the way up there.
Hey, so how about we make this more interesting?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. You want to race to the top? You ready? 3, 2, 1... Go!
That's cheating!
See you at the top. Careful now. You're gonna love the next bit. Is that all you got, big boy?
Big boy. Okay.
Oh, watch that bit there.
Done this before, obviously. Is this how you spend your time? Hey, how'd you do that?
have to do better than that.
Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Glad you enjoyed yourself down there.
Oh! Having fun? Hey! Come on. Hey, I thought you wanted a race. Whoa, you're pretty fast for a pig.
Stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pixie.
Now, Pixie? How did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious. I'll use my grapple to get us both down, huh?
Great.
Boys, who won the race?
I did. This way to the supercharger. Follow me. Okay. On the other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
Yeah.
Here's the plan. There's a supercharger on that platform. There's a problem. Some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. You raise the walkways, we can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's get the first walkway up. Okay, monkey. Turn it on. Jump. Throw me across. Second walkway.
Watch out! As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
You ready, monkey?
Oh, I'm ready.
Here. me across. Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this Pigsy character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before. Let's go. Could you get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
How do we get out of here?
We could get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall. I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can do that, can't you? There! All yours.
Wow. Nice shot, Monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay. This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second. You should be able to get across now.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay.
Then do it. I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it. I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
Trip! You think you can make that jump?
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working. For you. Just tell me when.
Come on, let's go.
Let's keep moving. We're almost there. We need to get through here. This is the main hangar where they constructed Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one. But luckily for us, they never fully assembled it. Now, all the way up there is a heat sink. We need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky. I've used these cranes before to shift heavy salvage. I think you could use them to get across.
Okay. I see the heat sink. Monkey, if you can get me up there, I can release it. It looks like we've got company, too. Monkey, Pixie, can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position.
You can throw me up there. Let's try to get these cranes working. You can get to the crane from that platform.
Here come more mechs! I got your backs!
I'll deal with it.
Okay, all done.
Okay, I'm ready. I can move the cranes from here. Just say when. can't reach the heatsink from this side. We'll need to get to the other crane. Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there. There's the switch that controls the other crane. Can you get over there? You'll have to shift that junk out of the way.
Okay, Trip, get on.
Throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you. Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there. Trip, get on.
Hit it again. And throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you. Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
Now, all the way up there is a heat sink. We need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky. I've used these cranes before to shift heavy salvage. I think you could use them to get across.
Okay. I see the heat sink. Monkey, if you can get me up there, I can release it. It looks like we've got company, too. Monkey, Pixie, can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position. Okay, I'm in position. Whenever you're ready, Monkey. Let's try to get these cranes working. I think you can get to the crane from that platform. Here come more mechs! I got your backs!
I'll deal with it.
From here. Just say when.
reach the heatsink from this side. We need to get to the other crane. There's the switch that controls the other crane. Can you get over there? Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there. You'll have to shift that junk out of the way.
Trip, get on.
Hit it again.
Okay, I'll find a way to
get
you.
You're gonna have to get over here and throw me up.
Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
I think I can hear some mechs coming.
Hang on! I'm on my way!
Get this thing and get the hell out of here.
Trip enslaved me. And if I don't do what she says, she causes me a lot of pain. And if I still don't do what she says, she kills me.
All right. It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know. But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in.
Pixie. She can hear every word we say. But if you want to take your chances, go ahead.
Okay. Hey, Trip. You grew up so fast. Yeah, you're a woman already, and maybe I was thinking you might need a man, you know.
So how'd it work out for you?
Let's go. Got more stuff to get.
Thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it. Now this place is swarming with mechs. I'll cover you guys from up here.
There they are! Take cover! Got one! Take cover!
Switching sides.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Trent? Take cover! Got one! That's two! see that?
Pixie, you don't shut up. I'm switching sides.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Trent? Don't worry, I'll pigify him!
The hell is he talking about?
Side.
power must have shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
It wasn't me. Here, allow me. Here's a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've never been here before. It makes me a little jumpy.
And how do you know that there's a power cell here?
I've flown over it plenty of times.
Wow. Look at this place. I wonder why this place freaks him out.
I don't know.
Nearly there. So, Monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
You use a lot of hair product.
What?
Mech's up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, Monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
Sometimes?
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech! Come on, we're nearly there. It's a monkey. Do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Because you appear to have an ice cream stuck on your head. So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, Monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino? Shit, what the hell?
Bacon!
screw yourself, you fat freak!
No, monkey! I'm being serious! You're the bomb gonna make you
okay, but just so you know, this doesn't even come close to making us even!
Bombs aren't powerful enough! We're gonna need something bigger! Hey, monkey! Get in to attack this burner!
Ah!
I can't! I can't get to the others! Now get up there!
Sense you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
Monkey, help!
Take on the might of the slavers and win!